Srimate Ramanujaya Namaha. I have a question to all of you. Many of us have lockers in the banks where we keep our valuables safely. And the bank lockers will have two keys. One key is with us and the other key is with the bank. The lock will open only if both of us use our keys together. If I just go with my key and try to open, it won't open. If the bank manager or the bank employees try to open it with their keys, it won't open. Both of us must be there for the lock to open. Now my question is, if the bank employees try to open the lock without my presence and without my key, what is that called? This is my question. This is the crux of the defamation case that was filed on me, and I would like to seek your thoughts on this. The question is very simple. There are two keys. One is with me, one is with the bank. If the bank opens the locker without my presence and without my keys, what is that called? This is a common sense question. What will you do is another question. So if you can answer this with your comments below, I would greatly appreciate it. Srimate Ramanujaya Namaha.